Homosexuality is unique. And even among the sins that are called abominations, there are some things that are an abomination to Israel, ceremonial law, and there are some things that are an abomination to God, moral law. Homosexuality falls into the second category of abomination. This, by the way, is why we can eat shrimp and not be homosexuals. Amen, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Love me some shrimp and some hog, all right? Amen, somebody.